Being a part of this team is really awesome because you get to know all the girls from all different age levels and you get to build different bonds with different people, and it's really awesome.
Hockey's like a family, you know that. And you get to be a part of something bigger than you, and it's the greatest game out there, and we get to share this and get better at it and share the experience with everyone. It's a lot of fun.
Having Coach G in the building is great because he's always there on and off the ice to help us if we have a problem. And he's a great positive influence to our team. We love being able to catch up with him in school.
I think it's great to have Mr. G in the building. It's nice to know that we can always go to him whenever we need to. It's just like we just have him. He's always there for us.
So it's really nice being in the building. I just love seeing the kids around school. It's super fun. My plans for this year would be just we want to do better than we did last year. You know, we want to build on what we had at the end of last season. We started turning it around. The kids started gelling, and we really want to continue that development, that growth.
Changes from last season to this season, I feel like maybe improve team chemistry.
I think we just need to work on just keeping our head in the game and just getting really into the game.
Pre-game rituals, we kind of listen to music in the locker room before to kind of get the energy up, which leads us to a good game.
Last year we would get our warm-up on and then we would come into the locker room all dressed up and we'd put on some hype-up song and get ready together.
We are kind of a young team. We're a big core of sophomores. I really think that, this year we should be doing better than last year. I'm hoping at the end of the season we're in a position where we're fighting to get into the playoffs. I don't know if it's going to happen, but I see the potential there.
Down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pull me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I bought my boys with me, say what up to Tata, still sipping my top, sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee, tell by my attitude that I most definitely leave from.